I got it titled tonight, Perilous Times, or Perilous Days. We'll talk about tonight. If I can get a reader, Sister Thompson, is she going to read? Okay, you're going to read. Mm-hmm. Which one, which verse are you going to read?
PJ.
All right.
I got the New Living Translation. Awesome.
You ain't typing the New Living. I'm about to let you go in the neighborhood tonight.
Okay. This is the
PJ
version.
Okay.
This is 2 Timothy 3:1-3.
And chapter 3. Yes.
This know also that in the last days perilous times shall come. For men shall be lovers of their own selves, covetous, boasters, proud, blasphemers, disobedient to parents, unthankful, unholy, without natural affection, truth breakers, false accusers, incontinent, fierce, despisers of those that are in need.
Where? Thank you. First question, I did ask y'all some homework last week. Did I ask y'all some homework? I almost did. I would say like, I hope y'all did the homework. And when I ask the question, I don't know who done the homework. Somebody said, uh-oh. Let me read verse number one. I'm also in the King James as well. This, know also, that in the last days, perilous times shall come. I asked a question, and somebody messed me up there, but sorry. The first word is perilous. What does the word perilous mean in verse number one? Raise your hand. Oh, I got some people who raise their hand.